Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Skincare with Jamie. So today I will be reviewing the Good Sera Super Ceramide Foaming Face Wash by Holika. I'm really excited to try the product. The packaging is so cute. Like, look how cute it is with the pump, and it's yellow. So yeah, let's get started on this product. So this product has a pH level of 5.5, and it's free from 7 harmful ingredients. Also, it's good for sensitive and dry skin, which I have, so I'm really excited to try the product. This product has oils of orange, lemongrass, sandalwood, and also has citric acid and ceramide. So it helps with damaged skin, it helps with anti-aging, it helps with hydration, and it helps tone the skin. So a lot of good stuff about the product. Okay, so let me just show you the texture of the product. This. Bubbly, super foamy. So now it's time to apply the product on my face. Super foamy, and it smells a lot like lemons, which is one of my favorite smells. So now I'm gonna go wash my face and I'll be right back. Okay, so the verdict for this product was it was amazing. So when I go wash my face, I could feel it's going deep cleansing into my pores, removing all the dirt and makeup, and just making my face look super bright and vibrant, and it feels really good. I really like this. Out of all the reviews I've done, I think this might be my favorite one. So definitely go try this product. It's really awesome. And the packaging is so cute. Yeah, I love it. So like and subscribe for my channel for more videos, and I will see you next week.